Good morning, troops. How are we all? I hope you're all well. I hope you're all having a fantastic day so far. Today is a very, very good day. A few reasons. First reason, today actually marks the 3-year anniversary of me and AJ working together, which is epic. It literally feels like yesterday when I contacted him to get in touch about coaching, etc., etc. And this morning, we had our check-in, and it was 3 years, which is very, very nice. Also, it marks the halfway point through prep. We are now 12 and a half weeks in, and we have 12 and a half weeks to go. So, we've got a good episode for you today. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. So apparently, yesterday, was the first day of summer. I'm 100% certain that summer starts in like April, but apparently it's like June the 20th or something like that. I don't know what date it is. This morning, typical, it was fucking raining, but the sun's coming out now, which is fantastic. But we're on our way to Crayford now. To be honest, like, even the thought of training at Crayford now, I've actually had a few sessions at King's. It just, like, it doesn't get me down, but it's just like, oh, fuck's sake, here we go. Like, I am really starting to enjoy King's. The only session I've not trained at King's is upper and legs, but obviously I've trained push and pull, so I've obviously trained upper body, but I think that's definitely on the cards, is to move there very, very soon. I think that's actually my last month at Crayford. I've got an upper body session. Alex is not here to record. She's away back home to see her family just before her birthday, so it'll literally be me, myself, and I, and my tripod for you guys. So I'll try and make it as good as possible. I'll record a few bits, and then we'll get a cheeky little physique update and a little comparison in regards to the start of prep to now. So I'm gonna sip on the rest of my pre-workout, get out my absolute trolley, and catch us for upper. One thing I absolutely hate doing or going is food shopping. I hate food shopping. It's such an inconvenience, man. I'm absolutely starving. I was gonna actually chat before I had my meal, but I felt like I was gonna pass out. I always feel like a bit hypo
when I'm due a meal. So I was literally like, fuck this, I'm not waiting. However, this protein, well, which was that protein, the real one, I think I might have spoke about it on one of my other YouTube videos, but I got the salted caramel flavour from the supplement bar. That's a company I'm now sponsored with, BenP10 for discount code. And it was nice, the protein was decent, but it was just too sweet. That was a chocolate hazelnut, and it was absolutely delicious. It's like eating liquid Ferrero Rochers, if that's how you say it. I feel like I just said that wrong. But in regard to my session, it was kind of an average session, a few reasons. I hate having to move the camera about and record, etc, etc. It's so much easier having Alex here. However, it is what it is. I hope the session turned out okay. And also, I actually got a massage. I feel like I'm speaking funny, man. I got a massage, like, 4 days ago on, like, my upper back, my traps, and she done, like, a bit of my bicep. And then, like, I've been feeling, like, this numb pain, and I could feel it when I was doing the upper back row. It just felt like it was all bicep, and it's really, really fucking sore. So I had to, like, go a bit light on that. I never hit reps on that, and I could not do flies, and I could not do bicep curls, which is very, very frustrating, but it is what it is. However, what I'm going to do now is I actually took some check-in shots and, like, a quick video of, like, a just some poses that I've done. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go side by side in regards to the day before I started prep, so 12 and a half weeks ago, and then today's post-workout video. The exact same place, the exact same line, after the exact same session, every variable has been the same. So it should be interesting because I've never actually compared them, so I will chuck them together on the computer and we'll see. Hopefully there's an improvement, which I'm sure there will be. So there we have a halfway physique update. That's literally the first time I've compared week one, or the start of week one, to week 12.5. And obviously there has been a lot of changes. I can tell there's been changes, all right? Obviously I take progress photos every week. I can feel myself and I can see myself, all right? But it was good to see. And that's the thing as well, like, people are always saying, like, or quite a few people have said, oh, fucking hell, like, you're really, really, really lean for being 12 and a half weeks out. And the thing is that AJ shared a fantastic post the other day about you're only as lean as your fattest body part, right? So in regards to that, yes, I have abs, yes, I have veins in my delts, my back, whatever. There's a little bit of, like, detail in my hamstrings, but my glutes are fat as fuck, alright? So I am not anywhere near stage condition, alright? So this next 12 and a half weeks is going to be very, very crucial. However, we've also got some exciting news. On the 16th of July, I am actually travelling up to Ultraflex to train with AJ, which is going to be insane, because obviously, we spoke about it in this video, we've been working together for 3 years, halfway through my prep, and that's actually going to be the first time me seeing him since us working together, alright? So I hope you enjoyed this video, that little physique update. Just, again, like, I appreciate all the support in regards to the prep series so far, but more to come. Time to, as AJ says, strap in, tighten the seatbelt, and take off, all right? So I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure you leave a like, comment if you did enjoy it, and I will catch you next time. Cheers, team.